Hello, today we will solve this integral. So let's get started. First, we define theta in this way. When x goes from 0 to half pi, theta goes from minus pi over 4 to pi over 4. Next, we can solve for x and dx. Plug in the substitution. Integral limits are converted here. Now let's deal with this term. We expand the sine function. Similarly, we expand the cosine function. We know the value for sine and cosine pi over 4. Plug in the values. Now we take the subtraction. They cancel out. Simplify it. I copy them here. Plug in the simplified result. Arcsine is odd function. Sine theta is also odd function. We know the composite of odd functions is still odd function. So this integral equals 0. And don't forget to subscribe my channel and give a like.